Hello, in this video we will calculate the mean for group data and determine the modal class. So in this example we can see that the data has been grouped. We do not have raw data. In other words, we do not know the specific values of our data set. All we know is that there's four values in the first class, five in the second, etc. So looking at the formula for group mean, it is denoted as X bar. This symbol here means the sum. So we have to find the sum of all the products of each frequency with the class midpoint. This notation X sub M means midpoint. N is the sum of the frequencies. So step one is we have to build two columns. We need to construct the midpoint column and a frequency times midpoint column. Let's add some color to the two columns. Okay, so to find the midpoint, we have to add the two class limits. So we take 25 plus 49 and then divide by 2 to get 37. We could repeat that process, but the difference between each class is 25. That is the class width. So a shortcut is to simply add 25 continuously to 37 to generate all the other midpoints. So we type in equals in the cell below 37, click on the cell that contains 37, type plus whatever the class width is, in this case it's 25, hit enter. So the next midpoint is 62. And we could verify this by adding 50 and 74 divided by 2 to get 62. But using Excel, we can now generate all the other midpoints. We just drag down the button on the lower right-hand corner, and we have all the midpoints for each class. Next, we have to calculate the frequency times midpoint. So we have to multiply each frequency with each midpoint. So 4 times 37, that's 148. And then we can just drag this down, and Excel will calculate all the values for us. Next, we need the sum of the frequencies. So let's select all the frequencies, press auto sum. So we have 53 values. And then we find the sum of the F times XM column, 5,461. We are now ready to calculate the mean. So using the formula, it's the sum of the last column. So let's type equals 5461, the sum of the last column, divided by n. N is 53. And let's round to the tenths. So we determine the mean to be equal to 103. Now the modal class . That's the class with the highest frequency. So we scan the list of our frequencies. 23 is the largest. Thus, the modal class is 100 to 124. And that's how we compute those two values using MS Excel. Thanks for watching the video.